But first tonight, we are following a developing story that could impact your drive home. This is a look from Chopper 5 right now, a live look here over 35E at Maryland Avenue in St. Paul. You can see the northbound lanes right there crumbling across the entire width of the road. MnDOT is describing this as a pavement failure. You can see there's someone with MnDOT out there right now snapping a few photos, trying to put together a plan of attack. We did notice they had a few crews out there starting to do some minor repair work, but they've got a ways to go. They're going to close the left northbound lane around 6:15 tonight to stop the drainage from the melting snow out there. In the meantime, expect major delays in this area that's already pretty well backed up. So if you take this way home, you may want to find an alternate route.